Krishna superstar passed away yesterday on 15 November
at the age of 79. He breathed his last at around 4 a.m. The untimely demise of Krishna left the entire Telugu film industry in shock. Social media is abuzz with condolences to Mahesh Babu, Krishna's son, and the entire family. On November 14, Krishna suffered a massive cardiac arrest and was rushed to the hospital in an unconscious state. He was revived after 20 minutes of CPR.
Is bulletin mein filhal itna hi. Aap dekhte rahiye Cine Aajkal News. Namaskar.